And here are the remains of the 70 sled rig.